steady stream of supply drops has sustained what few survivors remain in the city. The Ministry of Defense believes more radical action should be taken to stem the tide of this virus.
The question is, are there still non-infected survivors in the city as the GRE maintains? And if so, will the ministry still go through with a stated plan to annihilate the city in an attempt to wipe out the Haran virus?
Fuck. I can't believe I'm infected. I have to stay focused. I better go talk to someone in charge and see what's going on here.
That's your number. 31, in fact.
Too dangerous. Amir died because of this guy?
Quiet.
Oh, fuck quiet. Now he's gonna get Amir's anti-sin.
Hey, where's room 190?
Upstairs. We're just getting picked off, one by one.
And you are?
Crane, 31.
Oh, right. How's your head?
My head?
Got it. Listen up. Until the boss says so, you are not on the list. So go talk to him ASAP and let's get things moving. Now, if you'll excuse me.
I'm looking for the... Are you the boss?
What, am I too young? You got a problem with my age?
No, I... You wanted to talk to me?
That's better. Do you remember anything? Know what you are?
Yeah, I can see this is some kind of shelter.
We call it the Tower. Brecken and his runners put it all together a couple of months ago, and we've been here ever since. Hunting airdrops, scavenging, and rescuing people.
Yeah, I wanted to thank that girl.
Good. Because if not for her, you'd already be chewing somebody's knee bone. Your antisyn was totally crushed, by the way. Only thing Jade could salvage was your radio.
Oh, great. So can I get that back, please? Not lazy, you little shit.
You know this one? Where do you think you're going?
The 13th floor. I'm getting some stuff for Raheem.
13? Shit. There's gonna be some dirty work. But we all got to pull our weight around here, huh?
Jesus. How many people died here?
Thank you.
Crane here.
Where were you? We've been waiting for your report. It's been over 70 hours.
I lost my radio for a while. Don't worry, my cover's intact. No contact with the tower's leader yet. Unable to confirm identity. I'm taking steps to blend in.
Acknowledged. Time is of the essence, Crane. Remember that.
There's one more thing. I got bitten. I've shown no symptoms, but the people here say I'm infected.
Then you'd better get your hands on some antison ASAP.
Help! Help! Somebody!
What the hell?
I cut my arm, getting away from him.
Easy, easy. Hey, Raheem, this is Crane. I'm down here on 13. Listen, this guy of yours got fucked up pretty bad getting away from a zombie.
Oh, shit. 31? You went after Mark? Is it safe down there?
Yeah, well, it's safe enough now.
Okay, don't move. I'm sending Lena downstairs.
Hey, hold still. Lena will be here any minute.
Come find me.
I try to stay calm, okay? Okay, I think that's everything I'm gonna find. Let's give this a shot.
Okay, who's hurt?
He's bleeding pretty bad.
Let me see him. Gauze and alcohol, huh? Pretty primitive, but it'll work. Thanks for the help. I'll take care of him from here.
Well done, 31.
Not bad for a new guy. Perhaps I misjudged you.
Yeah, I just want to help out and repay you guys for what you did for me.
Well, good. Come find me, and we'll talk about how you can do that.
Taken care of. Piece of cake. What else you got for me?
Well, let me think.
Rahim, you are just smart enough to be dangerous, you know that? Omar told me about your plans for the nest. Explosive charges? Really?
What? Explosives?
Oh,
I
please.
Never said that.
You can't tell a convincing lie to save your life.
I know what I'm doing.
Yeah? You think you can't die?
You're not my mom.
No, I'm not. Our mom's dead. So you might want to be a little nicer to me, since I'm the only family you have left. Especially...
So...
So, is that enough?
First, go...
Something wrong with what...
You need something that...
Okay, Rahim, I'm ready. Where do I find Brecken?
Not so fast, 31. If you're going to earn your keep, we have to find out if you've got the skills. So get your ass up to the gym. It's on the top floor. Just a couple flights up.
Rahim, I don't see you. Where are you?
Los. Well, what are you waiting for? Get over here. Welcome to our gym. First things first, you've got to learn how to run.
What do you mean, learn how to run?
Just do what I say, all right? Now, jump down to the very bottom.
Are you nuts? I'd kill myself.
Don't be a wimp.
Come on, you can't be serious.
Watch this.
Raheem!
My leg!
Jesus, don't move! I'll get help!
I was just fucking with you!
Son of a bitch!
What? You can't take a joke? Come on! Get your ass down here!
Christ on a crutch.
Holy shit! Holy shit!
It's a rush, isn't it? But don't blow your load just yet. To survive outside, you got to... I've got some typical...
Sometimes it's better to crawl through the low, narrow passages. Ethers will have a tough time following you. Once you start running. Outside, if you stop, you're probably dead. Not bad. For a noob. Natural talent, man. Either that, or you've done this before. You've done this before?
Hardly. The closest I ever came to this was running track in high school.
Well, then you're a fucking prodigy. Never seen anything like it.
Thank you.
happening to me?
Trent?
Shit. Oh, shit!
Trent, talk to me. What's going on?
Something went wrong. Raheem, what just happened to me?
Oh, shit. I bet you're having your first seizure. Just get back over here.
Raheem, what the fuck was that? Does this mean I'm turning?
Most likely no. At least not yet. Seizures remind you that you're infected. You better go see Dr. Zera, though. He'll check you out, probably give you a shot of antizin. Before you head out to see Zera, talk to the quartermaster. He'll gear you up so you can go outside without getting your head bitten off.
What do you get from a zombie during the winter?
All right, they've given me an actual job. And nobody suspects I'm not who I say I am. So far, so good. And once Dr. Zera helps me manage these symptoms I'm dealing with, I'll be even better.
You're the new scout. Raheem radioed me about you.
Yeah, that's me. Name's Crane.
I'm not gonna bother learning your name till you survive a few days, but here, this is for you. By the way, word around the tower is you're just another deadbeat in line for food or antizin. By which I mean, the people here don't much like you. But, and since you bring me some...
Thanks.
Also, might even find a woman.
Going outside, eh? Okay, new guy. Be careful out there. We've lost too many already.
Okay, noob. You've got Dr. Zera set up in a semi-trailer on a fenced-in playing court. When you leave the tower, hang a left and head due south. You can't miss it.
It's Crane, kid.
All right, Crane. Just keep moving. There's no time to take in the sights. And try not to make too much noise. Sound attracts those fuckers.
Grrrr! Doctor? Hello? Anybody there?
Camden, are you there?
Damn it.
So I'm supposed to get a vaccine?
What? No, no. Suppressant. It's called Antizin. Suppresses the symptoms. Here, sit. Antizin postpones the inevitable. Best the GRE could do.
Inevitable? So there's no cure?
It's a variation of rabies. There's no cure right now, but you see, I've been running tests on both antigen and infected tissue. A cure is possible, definitely possible.
Oh shit, you really think you can figure... Raheem, Zara checked me out and gave me another shot.
Okay, great. That ought to hold you, for a while. Which is good, because I'm starting to get used to the idea of bossing you around. So, time for a real trial. Go talk to Spike. You'll find him near Zeta's truck. He's got the first real job for you.
Hey, Spike? I'm Crane.
Just what I need. More unskilled labor. The other kind is filled. Look, the trouble is, Ryze and his... But the next two...
What's my part?
Well, as I said... Brecken and his team will be okay tonight, so long as you get out there now and arm those traps. That's...
All right. What are these traps and...
You'll see. I'll be talking. Before you head out there, grab some firecrackers. Made them myself. They make a fine distraction if you get in trouble.
Urgent help needed.
I'm outside, working for Spike.
You're Crane, right? Listen, our runner's trying to secure one of our safe houses for Brecken's mission. He's in a courtyard by Vefa and Mimar, surrounded by zombies. We gotta help him.
All right, I'm on it. Okay, Jade, I'm here, along with some infected.
Watch yourself, Crane.
I think it's too late for this guy.
Shit. All right. Finish it. Just don't let him suffer.
Okay, it's done. Fuck.
You had no choice. He wasn't human anymore. Now hurry. You still need to turn on the lights. That's the only way to make this place safe at night.
Shit.
How's it coming? Got the lights on?
Almost. Just give me a second. Crane here.
Report.
Okay, I met this doctor, scientist type. They've got him set up in a sort of research trailer, and he's working on a cure for the virus. His name is Zera. Hello? Do you copy?
Affirmative. Secondary objective added. Maintain your cover and secure all of his research. Acknowledge.
Your stolen file still takes top priority though, right?
Affirmative. We find it unlikely that a single researcher working out of a trailer could produce any significant results. But if he does, we want to see it.
Jade, it's done.
Good. We'll need to prepare more places like that one. We've got more spots picked out for future safe zones. Spike will mark them on your map later. And Crane, thank you. Back to you, Spike.
Right now, you need to get back to our main task and arm the next trap. There's another car close by.
Got it. Infected are all over the street.
So what does that tell you? Keep off the street. Try to stay on the rooftops where they can't reach you.
They're all around the car, Spike.
You still have some firecrackers, don't you? Just throw some into the crowd. Those dead bastards are easily distracted.
Ah! All done with the car, Spike.
Keep on like that, you just might make it. The next trap's close by, and I shouldn't have to tell you, but don't get caught out in the open.
Spike, these freaks are everywhere. If I need to use a trap, how do I activate it?
You can't. I told you, they're only for the night mission.
Shit. Okay. It's quite a contraption you got here.
Three times brighter than an ordinary street lamp. Gives the infected quite the sunburn.
Okay, lights are all set.
You ready for the next one then? Better hurry.
Fuck, Spike, the whole goddamn district went down. What the hell's going on?
Oh, not again. All right, listen. There's a power substation near you. Go check it out. Hey, this blackout has really put us in a tight spot. We're defenseless here. Plus the safe zones and some of my traps are down too. We need to get that power up and running ASAP.
Thank you.
Alright, I've got the substation reset. But if the grid shorted once, you know it could happen again, right?
You leave the electrical engineering to me, okay? Just get your ass to a safe zone. You're gonna have to spend the night there. I just saw this freaking weird zombie. He's covered in big green blisters. It hauled ass as soon as it spotted me. You know anything about it?
Not enough information, I'm afraid. But if you see another one, do let me know, will you?
Thank you.
Okay, give me a sec.
Ooh.